Who's here?
One
it's
love.
The trademark. Wow, look at that. In fact, in four occasions, all best of seven, by the way. I think I would have to do here to beat Marlon head-to-head wise. Last time he played. Oh, beautiful there from Lincoln. First two were good. Oh, obviously the forehand dominant player. Sweeping over. It's a nice flick over the table. 2-point cushion. Good attack there, no question. Catches the edge on the... Wow, look at the footwork on the receive like Lynn did previously. What a chop. Wow, Marlon using feeling there. Lingayan has beaten Marlon, thrives. What a point stretch there, Marlon. And Marlon just getting that. Flick does the trick. Straight. Marlon on the back foot. Lingayan pressuring the backhand because he knows if he goes into the forehand, if it had landed. Targets the middle, then wide forehand. Nice. And of course, Lingayan's all about his business.
Love three.
Just so many screams of girls just loving it.
3-1.
Now we're tired, of course. Nice format, put a bit more pressure. Oh, amazing. And for many, people thought it was a hard bat era, but now it's more competitive than what it was then. That was a nice flick cross court from Lynn against the reverse.
4-4.
And there's only one time I can actually recall Marlon getting 4-0.
5-4.
Oh, ripping backhand, Marlon fishing. And that rally has me hooked. Oh, and he just... This is why he's known as the dictator. Comes over the table for the flick. Going for the pendulum one. Marlon's fishing again and by a whisker misses. It's a very good flick. See if you could... Very, very strong flicks. Oh, that's stunning. 9-7 now to the dart line. Oh, well, it was a good spin-up, but it was just a little bit too shallow. Oh, that was a pinpoint backhand, and Marlon tried to change it by floating. Held by the net, but Lingayan has the best servers in the world at the time. Incredible rally, Marlon with a jumping backhand. Is the edge. Oh, that was nice from Lingayan there. Took that last forward. And a short serve does the trick. That serve there, drifting into the forward. Good touch there. Marlon couldn't come into serve to come. Good strong play there. I think maybe Lin Gaoyuan should. Great adjustment. You can hear this. Through and now has two of his own. Oh, that was clever there to win a cheap point. Clever again from Lin, though.
Six. 4-7.
Top edge of the racket, and Marlon now with. Oh, again, devastating with that backhand. Top of the net and off. Marlon, good placement change. He enters here, the dragon.
5-10.
Using the speed of Lin Gaoyuan against him.
11-5.
Good for a big flick, but there we go. Marlon, 11. On the planet, about to take the stage. I thought it was going to be instant calm for the first time this match. Good block there from Lin. Percentage win rate behind the serves. They're so suffocating. Lin Gaoyuan has the receive to deal with the serve, but it's then the third ball. Well and touching. Doesn't want to flick every time. 7 years. A chance there. Changed up the flick there. That was the Chiquita. The difference being. Net cord and revs up the back. I would against Marlon. I'd be taking all the luck I can get. Intricate touch. That's a way to move him away from the table. Great play from the Dark Knight. Oh, that's good pressure there from Marlon. It's not all about hitting the ball quickly. Touch play, attack. Marlon gets it out from the middle. Lin Gaoyuan again.
Left.
But he keep the serve the same. Missed contact, hits the hand. Another flick, and Marlon not finding the same form. Well, that's the forehand.
Five.
Actually gave Lin Gaoyuan a better chance. Get it back.
6-8.
Some nets actually help the opponent because see it popping up, or at least one of these two. Best rally of the match, a big show from the dark. Once more, two serves. Oh, that was clutch. Doesn't want to be on the receive at 9-all. And he won't be. Brave, bold play there. This fourth game. It's a mega high toss serve. It has a long medium toss pendulum. High toss again. Touch play. Good for the pancake flick in it. Series. Huge, huge moment. Well, if you're gonna after losing that fourth game. High toss again, and this is a case of players deal with it better than others. Oh, off the angle, that is beautiful timing. Training for Marlon. Such strong play. Here comes the high toss again. And that one had heavy backspin. Into the middle. Pins the backhand and once more Marlon fishes. Set myself and I'm hoping to wear it soon. Or Marlon edging it. That's the reason why I'm sat commentating and they're out there competing. Oh, swept up. Heavy flick, comes up the back of it more.
Left. 3-6.
Ooh. Four. On the international stage here. Oh, a backhand from heaven. Well, again, he goes for a long push, Mar, along with the... Flick once more, Mar Long trying to take it off. 5-8. Had to be. What a fight. Lin Gao Yan was on the front foot towards the end. Goes for the big flick that snatches slightly at it. Fortune for the Dark Knight. Not that time. These two. What a flick from Mar Long. Couldn't tell what it was going to be. He does it. He breaks the heart of Lin Gao Yan. Mar Long was on the brink of defeat there.